Monuments of nothingness, and those who specialize in them, self-accomplishment.